In a country where most kids want to become a Sachin or Kohli and score centuries in the World Cup, there are also kids who try to emulate their heroes like Ronaldinho, Messi or Ronaldo, and dream to hear the national anthem of India being played out in the FIFA World Cup. But sadly, there is little hope exists at present. Since 1911, football is one of the most popular sports in Kolkata. The madness reached its peak when Mohun Bagan defeated Yorkshire Regiment in the Eye of the Shield finals to become the first Indian team to win a trophy. This is perhaps one of the few cities of India where football is more popular than the nationwide popular sport, cricket. The Kolkata Derby featured Mohun Bagan and his people see the constant attendance of 65,000 in stadiums and millions of viewers follow the matches on television. A total of 157 professional football clubs and over 300 semi-pro and amateur clubs are based here. Despite so much popularity, India is still 148th in FIFA ranking, a country that was once ranked in the top 20s of world football is now sitting way down the ladder. Lack of proper training facilities, different grassroots system, and persistence with old textbook training methods have not helped to put things right in any way. It is very hard for a Jamie Vardy or Riyad Mahrez to come up in a country like India because of the absence of organized football at the amateur level, which is popular in most of the European countries. Compared to the legacy clubs of Indian football, we known by the name Kolkata Football Club are just finding our feet in the Indian football scenario. But now that we have the backing of a large pool of supporters, both from the parents and friends, not have any media coverage like the big league as yet. Despite limited resources, we have managed to catch eyes in the local football circuit and enter professional in the next 2 years. In India, making the train and doing something new has always proved to be a monumental challenge, much more difficult as compared to the rest of the world. Hence, it should not come as any surprise that despite 100 promises, women's football has not really kicked off in the nation. Despite the heroics of women footballers like Aditi Chauhan, Tanvi Hans and Bem Bem Devi overseas. As a club, we believe in a simple objective, that is football for all, football for all. And we decided to take up the advancement of the game for the girls player as well. Despite all the shackles and restrictions society imposes on women, we are bringing together the best footballing talent from every nook and corner of the state of West Bengal. Led by Mr. Shuffle Kumar Paul, the first team coach of the men's team, Kolkata FC Ladies aims to put together a proper women's team by the end of this year. Having successfully done that, we will be playing exposure matches and try to gain affiliation from the All India Football Federation and Indian Football Association. Long-term goals include playing in the state football league, setting up scouting facilities all over the country and qualifying and winning the postponed National Women's League. Over the last 2 years, the men's team has featured in 40 matches, winning 24 of them, drawing 8 and losing 7. The club has also participated in 8 tournaments, finishing as semi-finalists in 5, quarter-finalists in 1 and bronze medalists in the Champions Cup 2016. A tournament for top semi-professional and amateur teams of the city. As we climb higher in men's football, we look to replicate similar success for the women's footballing circuit as well. To achieve our dreams, we need financial support. We are organizing a crowdfunding campaign via crowdland.com, through which you can make your support reach us and help us achieving our targets. We have some exciting rewards for you as token of appreciation. As a souvenir for your contribution towards the Kolkata Football Club, we'll be putting up your name in our yearbook, giving you a club jersey with your preferred name and number printed on the back, or even naming an annual tournament or an award as per your wish, and much more. We also invite you to visit us during our matches and cheer by liking us on social media platforms.
If we don't have your support, so we want your support. Thank you. Please support us.